It's off the back wall. But picked up and buried in the back of the net. Goal, Air Force, and it's 1-0 as the goaltender, Bischel, misplayed that puck. It ended up right in front of the net. He wasn't there, and there to pick it up and score for Air Force. Is that wide open?
That was Brady Tomlak, James.
It comes out, rebound, put back, goal, Air Force, that's Palmer.
Second period, and they find a way to win this game.
And it's in the corner, taken away by Bentley. They try for a clear, can't do it. Levin has it! Levin fires! Levin scores! And it's 2-0 on the power play goal.
Jake Levin, the junior from Maquon, Wisconsin, his first goal of the season.
And the Falcons are going to win their second in a row. Game over. Tomlak has it. Tried to get it to Harper, who's coming down the slot. Broken up behind the net. This is Tomlak. Harper, bingo! Goal, Air Force.
Max Harper's third of the season, the junior out of Rochester Hills, Michigan. Great pass from behind the net by Brady Tomlak.
Over cutting Walker off at the pass was the guy who made the pass. Rogers behind the net. Centering pass. Shot saved by Schilling. Point blank. Schilling makes the save. Kulaski from down low leads to more at the blue line across to Broussard. Broussard with the shot. Knocked down out front. Getting a piece of that. Tomlak handles the center ice. To Trevor Stone. Stone and Tomlak come in. Trevor Stone with the move, a shot, and a score! And it's 1-0 Air Force.
Boy, what a great move by Trevor Stone. One of the Colonial defensemen fell down on the play. Stone gets in, makes a quick forehand backhand move, and beats Campbellmaster.
And Falcons reset, and here comes Matt Palmer leading them out along with Harper. Matt Palmer comes in, he takes the shot. Pun put in by Harper on the doorstep, and Air Force wins. The 3-on-3, second overtime, and sweeps the series from Robert Morris. By Crook, Crook ahead to Manning. Manning to the trailer, that's going to be drive, shot, save, rebound, goal, Air Force.
Boy, great hustle by the Falcons. It all started with Brandon Crook in the neutral zone, and then putting back the rebound is Marshall Bowery, the junior out of Rochester Hills, Michigan, his second of the season.
400 for Frank Serratore.
Well, congratulations to Coach Frank, one of just seven coaches that's coaching currently in college hockey with 400 wins.
Pucks at center ice. Knowlton on the season, a goal and three assists. Picks it up, comes in, top of the circle, walks in, shoots, and he scores!
Well, that's how you start a shootout right there. How about Sean Knowlton, the junior from Slingerlands, New York, comes in, very patient, takes his time, and shoots it right over the glove.
They shoot out going with Alex Peterson on Alex Schilling. Peterson comes in, makes a move, shoots, save! Schilling! Air Force wins the shootout and gets the extra point.
Air Force is loving these extra point situations. The Falcons have been in three. They've gotten the extra point all three times. Knowlton the goal, Schilling the save, and the Falcons win this one in the shootout.
Force taking on the defending Atlantic Hockey champions, AIC. Jackets 3-on-3, shorthanded from left to right. Pike has it, feeds out front. Save made by Schilling on Joel Kosher. Kosher looking for a shorty there. And to Cook, and Air Force is starting to get his own end here. Here to Ed Bowery. Marshall Bowery comes in, fires away. Oh my! Was that good or not? Yes, goal! Air Force Scott thought he had it, knocked it away, but it got through. And Air Force leads 2-1 thanks to Marshall Bowery. Riga outlet pass intercepted by Air Force leads to a 2-on-2 rush up and a shot and a save by Scott and a rebound put back. Goal, Air Force.
It was tipped in by Marshall Bowery. Bowery picks up his second of the period.
Knocked it loose. It's out to the blue line, kept in, and a shot with a shot. It's knocked down and then picked up by Schilling on Steppen. Sends it across with a one-timer. Schilling got a piece of it. Schilling diving, got a piece of the rebound, put back try, and covers it up in the paint. And the crowd is loving Alex Schilling and the Air Force penalty kill. As the Falcons mob Alex Schilling, Air Force 4, AIC 1.
Boy, what a win for this Air Force team.
Up to the far point. Rodgers, they get it to Maynard. Maynard shot, hits the pipe, put back in by Air Force. Scramble in front. Well, let's see.
And Air Force celebrated, Jay, but I did not see any indication by any of the referees on the play.
It's a goal. Oh, Air Force. Around to the other side on the half wall. Culver has it there. His shot is blocked, but picked up by Mirages. Shot saved. Mirages speeds out front. This is Tomlak. His stick was tied up. Couldn't pull the trigger. It's loose and Blake Bride will pick it up and find the back of the net.
Blake Bride got his first career goal last night. He gets number 2 tonight. Great pressure by the Falcons. And the Falcons get their second sweep of the season. Alex Schilling was fantastic in this game with 29 saves.
The long blue line follows a path to a skating rink in the middle of the stadium for the 2020 face-off at Falcon Stadium, Air Force versus Colorado College. Trying to get it to Cruikshank, the trailer. Bad move taken away by Air Force. Falcons come right in. Under a minute to go now. They come in and they scramble in front. Shot, goal. Air Force back with Cook.
Brandon Cook, the freshman out of Hastings, Minnesota, puts back a rebound. Air Force scores on the rush, and it's a power play goal.
Blake Bride will pick it up. He'll skate in. He'll skate in. He'll pull the trigger. Save Brandon. Rebound. Put back. Goal. Air Force. Bingo. That was Luke Rowe.
Luke Rowe, the trailer, and a good job by Air Force getting two guys down low. The first shot was saved, so was the second, but Luke Rowe, the freshman out of Suckasunna, New Jersey, second goal of his career. On the final weekend of the regular season in Atlantic Hockey, it's Air Force and RIT.
Has a nice ring to it, doesn't it? Tigers take the puck and retreat into their own end to our right with it. Taken away by Air Force. Manning turns the corner, bottom of the circle, Wrister, and scores! Bingo!
How about that? 13 seconds into the game, Luke Manning, the freshman out of Stillwater, the twill in the high slot, skates in.
He feeds down low for a shot. Same! Made by Schilling. Hits loose out front. Schilling got a piece of that one. As the Tigers had two cracks. Hammaker trying to tie this game. He'll pick it up in the neutral zone. Schilling comes out to meet him. Hammaker has it. Hammaker in the slot. Hash marks makes the move. And up! 2-0 Air Force. The net is empty for RIT. Extra attackers on. The puck is deep in the Tigers' end. Here's Mirages shooting at the empty net. Bingo! Zach Mirages, another empty netter, makes it 3-0 Falcons. Moments away from the puck drop and the 2019-2020 Atlantic Hockey Playoffs at Cadet Ice Arena tonight. It's high in the slot to Levin. Levin drift, fires away, redirected out front, hits loose, shot, save made by Metcalf. Bowery with the shot, saved by Metcalf, and finally put in by Air Force. The Falcons were scrambling, they were all over Metcalf, and they get a power play goal.
Only a power play goal by Air Force, and it's going to be Willie Grime that's going to get it. His fifth of the season for the freshman from North Oaks, Minnesota. And Air Force goes up 2-1. Yeah, so with Mirages in the box, Metcalf is off the ice. So this is going to be a 6-on-4 advantage for Mercyhurst.
Air Force trying to hang on, up 2-1. Air Force wins the tap into the corner. Jake Levin. Tomback turns and gets the curve, shoots at the empty net. Bingo! Bingo! Goal! Air Force, it's 3-1 Falcons. This one is over, and the Falcons take a 1-0 series lead over the Lakers tonight at Cadet Ice Arena. To Mirages, one-timer, save, Metcalf, rebound, put-back try, Metcalf got a piece of that one. Here's Manning firing away and finding the back of the net. Luke Manning, goal, it's 2-0. Group, knock it free, it's loose at center ice, and here's a breakaway. Anderson shot, save, Schilling! Diving to his right, put the right arm up and took it off the blocker, and it went up and out of play.
Oh my goodness, Air Force gave up a 2-on-0, and Schilling gets over.
Pitch it away for Air Force. Rings around for Palmer. Palmer comes in, he's got company, a 3-on-1. Palmer shot, save, rebound, put back, goal! Air Force, 3-0 score, and that was Podziapinski who found the back of the net.
Ty Podziapinski's first career goal for the sophomore.
Saved by Mirages. Now it's Manning. Manning snipes it home. Trevor Stone, and Stone lights the lamp. Crossing right to left at the hash mark. And this is a 5-1 hockey game.